An update now to the list of closing Rite Aid locations amid filing for bankruptcy. The pharmacy plans to close an additional 36 stores, including two locations in Ohio. Rite Aid on East Emmitt Avenue in Waverly, and the Warren location on Youngstown Road Southeast. An initial list of 154 pharmacy locations to close was announced last October, with six in our state, including the locations in Massillon and Youngstown.